This week on Euronews.
In this week's Smart Regions, we'll be looking at a European project that's come to the fore during the COVID-19 crisis. It's providing vital medical and social support to the sick and isolated in Italy's Aosta and France's Tarentaise mountain regions. Health and social well-being for Europe's mountain communities. That's in Smart Regions on Euronews and euronews.com.